Have you been told to keep an eye on me?
In a manner of speaking, yes.
In that case, may I sit down?
No harm in that.
Get me a chair, then.
Surely, ma'am. Surely.
Come into mine.
Yes.
Okay. I wonder if they thought...
What's the point of going up to the river? You may have doubled back along the alley and gone up the fire escape.
So they've heard everything I said, hmm?
Yes.
And it's all in that book?
All in there, in shorthand.
How clever of you. Things look bad for me, don't they? I'm what you call an accessory, I suppose.
George?
Yes?
Smith wants you down at the state storekeeper's office.
Thank you, darling.
We'll need more men to cover all the rooms in this place. You might be in any one of them.
It's not all in there. What's your name?
Mellish.
Do you like dogs, Mellish?
Yes, ma'am, I do.
But not all dogs. They don't love you, you don't love them. That's right, isn't it?
I suppose so.
I had a dog once. He hated me. At last he bit me and I had him shot. When I give all my love and get back treachery and hatred, it's as if my mother had struck me in the face. Do you understand that, Mellish?
I've heard it takes them that way sometimes.
Yes, it takes some of them that way. 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 Yes, it takes some of them that way.